violent crime in England and Wales. The latest figures are based on data from NHS hospitals. They suggest the number of people treated for injuries caused by violence has fallen to its lowest level in more than a decade. One factor is thought to be alcohol pricing and a reduction in binge drinking. Our home editor, Mark East, has been studying.